sports is brutal sometimes, life is brutal sometimes, so. People have no idea how close these kids are with each other. Coaches and players. It's like family. He'll make a full recovery because of the quality of medicine and the quality of this kid's work ethic. I've never seen somebody with this kid's work ethic. He deserved better. But he will be back.